Once again, you've shown your excellent taste there, London. That's one of the many dance numbers on the latest Styx album called The Mission. It's a little story behind that. On the Mission, it's the name of the space capsule that goes off into space. That's perfectly allowable for a classic rock band to use that theme. But it was originally the name of the ship that my dad served on in the Royal Navy in the Second World War. And it's called Khedive, K-H-E-D-I-V-E. And you won that war, so congratulations. So this is a moment when we get to kind of, first of all, balcony people, you are spectacular looking up at you there. Now, you guys are fine. I'm talking about them up there. The high wire. I mean, how much do you hate these people down here? The animosity is, I can feel it. All right. Know that. Right. So, one of the things, first of all, since I was born in Glasgow, it's an amazing thing whenever I come back here, the feeling I get whenever I get a chance to come to Britain is, I can't even describe it, just how amazing it is for me, because I've played here many times in the past. I've only been in Styx for 20 years now, so I'm a new guy here. But it is amazing to come and play on this stage here, this legendary place. We've done Shepherd's Bush, we've done Hammersmith, we've done. But to be here tonight is fantastic. And you know, one of the amazing things J.Y. brought up earlier that can't be missed is the fact that rock music has become the grand musical statement of the last half of the 20th century without any dispute. So, that's what bonds us together around the world now, you know, of all ages. And did you see that movie, Bohemian Rhapsody? Did you like it? Yeah! Anybody not like it? Now keep your opinion to yourself. Listen. So let's, you know, in football stadium style, let's do that. Come on. I see it in this silhouette of a man. My soul. reflections in the waves spark my memory. Some happy, some sad. Oh, I think of childhood friends and the dreams we had. We lived happily forever, so the story goes. Somehow we made